What's rolling purse spotters? How's it going, Australia? We discovered the Quobba blowholes. Play the drum roll. We rent a camper van in Perth and drove up the Australian west coast. We hit the road and the streets were still flooded, but it was easy to drive over them. We had a short pit stop and reached Quobba Beach. A short dip there in the water, short swim to cool down, and then we discovered the Quobba blowholes. You might ask yourself, what is a blowhole? A blowhole is when there is a hole in a cliff where the water clashes against the cliff and blows air and water through this hole, and it pushes it out on the top of the cliff. So we stand on top of the cliff and the water were really blown out of this hole into the sky. Just a stunning experience. Way back further south, we had a lunch stop in the Billabong Roadhouse. Finally, we reached Calvary. More to come. If you enjoyed watching and the perfect spots we explored, make sure to jump on that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Yeah.